Hello and welcome to Finance Doc, our channel on financial education and personal development. We continue to share financial information for everyone. We invite you to reach the end of the video and share the information on your social networks. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, post a comment and like the video.
Welcome dear reader and cybernaut. In the position number 19 of our ranking is the country Turkey. Turkey is one of richest countries in the world. In this video we will describe the Invest Turkey and its wealth. We ask you to support our channel, your valuable subscription and that you can activate the doorbell so that you continue to receive videos like this. From Finance Doc, we wish that the pandemic ends soon and that humanity after the pandemic knows how to take care of planet Earth. Position number 19. Turkey. GDP, $743.71 billion. Equivalent to $9,346 per inhabitant. The proportion of Turkey's middle class rose from 18% to 41% of the population between 1993 and 2010, according to the World Bank, and the country joined the upper middle income group in the late 2000. The economy has been growing at an impressive rate since the 2000, driven by both industry and services. The tourism sector has experienced rapid growth in the last 20 years, and constitutes an important part of the economy. In 2007, there were 27,214,988 visitors to the country, contributing $18.5 billion to Turkey's income. Other key sectors of the Turkish economy are banking, construction, automobiles, household appliances, electronics, textiles, oil refining, petrochemicals, food, mining, iron and steel, industry and the machinery. The CIA classifies Turkey as a developed country. Turkey is often classified as a newly industrialized country by economists and political scientists, while Merrill Lynch, the World Bank and The Economist describe Turkey as an emerging market economy. The World Bank classifies Turkey as a high middle income country in terms of the country's GDP per capita in 2007. The average compensation of graduates was $10.02 per man hour in 2010. Turkey's labor force participation rate of 56.1% is by far the lowest of OECD states with an average rate of 74%. According to a 2014 survey by Forbes magazine, Istanbul, the financial capital of Turkey, had a total of 37 billionaires in 2013, ranking fifth in the world. 2017 was the second year in a row that he saw more than 5,000 high net worth individuals, HNWI, defined as holding net assets of at least $1 million, leaving Turkey, the reasons given as government repression of the media investment deterrence, and loss of currency value against the US dollar. Turkey's main industries. Textiles, food processing, autos, electronics, tourism mining, coal, chromite, copper, boron, steel, petroleum, construction, lumber, paper. Exports, $180.2 billion. Goods exported from Turkey. Turkey exports clothing products, food products, textiles, metal articles, transport equipment. Imports, $234.2 billion, year 2017. Imported goods in Turkey. Turkey imports machinery, chemical products, semi-finished goods, fuels, transport equipment. In the following video of our ranking, the country is located Arabia Saudita. We ask for your valuable subscription to our channel, share the information and help us with a like, share, and comment below what is your perspective of world wealth. In the following video, the 18th place in our ranking of the 25 richest countries in the world. Arabia Saudita.
Hi. Thank you for reaching the end of the video. We ask for your valuable subscription to our channel, share the information and help us, like, share and comment. Thanks for watching the video, share the information to reach more people. We invite you to watch the following video from our channel, we are sure you will like it very much.